Jeff, for the UNH football team, the Wildcats hosting number 20 Stony Brook up at Wildcat Stadium. Game never really in question, though, thanks to some great defensive play. Quinlan Dean, the redshirt freshman, comes up with one of his two interceptions. He also had a fumble recovery. Good field position for the Wildcats. Trevor Knight lays one to Neil O'Connor. 18-yard touchdown, New Hampshire, 22-7 Wildcats in the third. UNH on the doorstep again, and Knight is going to fire one over the middle. Malik Love makes the catch, made it 6-0. Knight threw for 144 yards, three touchdowns. He also ran for a score. The Wildcats defense forced five turnovers. UNH wins big, 43-14. They enter their bye week at 6-3 overall, 5-1 in the CAA. Home